Members, all the student managers over here and all the faculty members. So before starting our presentation, first as tradition, I will ask a question. So how many of you bought groceries from online? So, do you know any of the top companies, top two companies? Big Basket and GROFERS. Okay, thank you for the answers. Although I don't have any toffees for you, sorry. Okay, moving on. System, please play the ad advertisement.
Play the video.
Lights off.
How was your day?
Sound.
Backbenchers want to sleep.
वैसे आज मैं थोड़ा जल्दी आ गया था. घर का सारा सामान ले आया. दो कार्टन मिल्क, जूसेस, एग्स, फैब्री बटर और स्ट्रॉबेरीज. मालती बोल रही थी क्लीनिंग मॉप चाहिए. ले आया.
Sound.
किचन भी स्टॉक्ड है. उड़द दाल से दालचीनी तक. अब वो देखो तुम्हारे फेवरेट. लिलीज एंड क्रिसेंथेमम्स. ये देखो शिया बटर वाली तुम्हारी क्रीम. And lastly, Bluetooth speakers just for you. Baby, fill my love seat. Oh, can you feel my cushion? Can you feel it? Oh, yeah. You don't always get what you want, which is why we get what you need.
Missed order.
GROFERS. Get everything from groceries to veggies to cosmetics to tech accessories delivered to your doorstep. GROFERS. We get it.
So how was it?
Crowd interest.
Was it fun?
The topic of our presentation is the online grocery battle, fall of GROFERS.
So we are covering the two parts in this topic that we are discussing. Fall of GROFERS also, and also the online grocery battle. Next slide. Next slide.
The objective of our topic is to understand online grocery market and to study the business model of GROFERS. The online grocery market is rising due to youth and working professionals, also advancement in technology, the internet penetration, and the business models of GROFERS will be B2B and B2C. I will explain to you later.
So here we are talking about the online grocery usage which consumer does. It is the last year data, as we have not got the 2019 years data. So here it is shown that how much how many times a user, a consumer used the app you understand what I'm saying. So yeah. So 39% of the people use once a month, 29% people, sorry, twice a month, 29% people use once a month, 22% use thrice a month, and 5% are using 4 times and 5 plus times. Next slide. So as covering the first topic, we have to show the downfall of GROFERS. Before that, we are doing the introduction. As GROFERS is founded in December 27, 2013, and these are the two gentlemen who are the founders, Saurabh Kumar and Albinder Dhinsa, and the headquarters is in Gurgaon, Haryana. It's basically a e-commerce now, but we are only targeting in the presentation is about the grocery market. And as you know, the tagline is lady used to sing in the advertisement, super savings car supermarket. So yeah,
the product category, there are in 8 in-house brands, that is GROFERS Happy Home, GROFERS Mother's Choice, GROFERS Happy Day, Save More, Orange, Have More, GROFERS Happy Baby and GROFERS Fresh. There are many other brand products also they sell, like FMCG products.
So now we are doing the fall of GROFERS as it started in 2013 and it is growing pretty well with seed funding and all. But in 2016, it causes a loss of 225 crores. And it is due to their B2B business model, which is also called as known as hypermarket model. So there is so many flaws in the business model, so that's why it leads to customer dissatisfaction, which will be explained in the next slide.
The B2B business model, the customer used to place order using application, then it goes to city admin will tell the list of items to take from local stores to delivery boy, and delivery boy will deliver to the customer door to door delivery. But there was the problem of local stores, that is inavailability of products and delivery time. So they changed the business model to B2C model, that is they created warehouses in many cities, that 16 cities, and they used to deal directly with the customers, so there was less delivery time.
One thing I forgot to mention in B2B models that after the B2B models, they have to shut down all their 9 centers because they are not attracting the customers. So moving on, here is a market share. As there are two main big giants in the grocery market, rest of all are like kids. So talking about GROFERS and Big Basket, so Big Basket contains 39% of the market share and GROFERS contains 30% of the market share and 31% of its others like Flipkart, Amazon, Nature's Basket, etc. So the total market size is 8,221 crores. Moving on, so now this is our second topic, online grocery battle. As you know, Indian market size is 8,221 crores, in which Big Basket holds Big Basket's revenue is 3,200 crores in 2019, and it basically has centers in 26 cities, and GROFERS has the revenue of 2,500 crore in fiscal year 2019. And he says it sent us in 16 cities, and the rest others have the total of revenue 2,521 crores.
Continue. There are many online grocery startups, but the major two are Big Basket and GROFERS. The Big Basket, they received 2,056 crore funding from China, the big giant Alibaba. This investment was used in infrastructure expansion, technology, user interface improvement. The total valuation of Big Basket was 6,510 crore. The orders per day was more than 50,000. The brand ambassador of Big Basket is Shah Rukh Khan,
which really adds the value to the brand. So talking about GROFERS, they got the funding of 400 crores from SoftBank, Tiger Global, and also Sequoia Capital, which are not mentioned here. And also they got funded from KTB, which is having a weird name called Krung Thai Bank. The total valuation of the company is 2,056 crores. And the order per day they take is 35,000 to 40,000. These are the other players who are trying to make their name in the grocery market. Like Amazon infuses 250 crores into Indian grocery unit, which is basically a very small amount in front of Big Basket and GROFERS. And the rest are trying their luck also. Flipkart launched in 2017 their grocery delivery supermarts, and also launched 8 more supermarts in different cities. And Reliance Jio wants to make maybe a disruption, like they made in their on networking, mobile networking, because their model is pretty unique. as they are creating an operational model that will allow. Thank you.
Thank you.